Alright, I'm in Walmart. This is the beef jerky, Slim Jim side, sausage, all that, you know, some of that. So let's check these out. Let's see which ones. Say, boldly, they have pork in it. So this is Duke's, I think. Duke. Let me make sure I got the camera. There it is, pork. Y'all might not be able to see it very good, but it's pork. Hold on. So that was Duke's. Next one, ballpark. My hands in the way. It says pork. Mm-hmm. That's two. These, not gonna say it. That one. All those. Oh, yeah, I think this one. Oh no, that one didn't say it, no. I did fight with this one. No, that's the same. Oh yeah. Slim Jim. Right here. Beef pork. Alright, I used to eat hot sausages a lot, and this is a brand by Hannah's with a pig on it, female looking pig, trying to look sexy, seductive, pickled sausage, red hot. Now here's the ingredients. Okay.
Mira, aquí está.
This has pork in it, which is a summer sausage. This has pork in it, summer sausage again. Or their products probably got it in it.